What's going on, guys, and welcome back to History of the Magic, which is basically Alfheim. I'm going to load this up, and I never really know what to say in a little bit. Basically, I don't know if you've seen it, but we've got this little house. We've got stuff cooking in here. We've got like all the iron going, all this stuff. We've got the bed, and then we've got this room. Which this is the extension that will be the kitchen, because we have, ooh, crud. We have in this mod pack cooking for blockheads, which is pretty much all this here. Now, when you look in the quest book, well, go back there, see it, THOTM, the History of the Magic Alfheim. When we go in the quest book, we open the quest book, we go comfort in the home. This is what I'm trying to get. I just gotta find, gotta do the cow in the jar and the toaster. So the cow in the jar is what we're trying to find. We do have the milk bucket. I did, as you can see, I've got glass there. I got some sand, I melted the glass. I've literally trapped a cow. So what I want is, as you can see, it's at cooking. I've been trying to figure out like the milk jar. This is what I'm missing items, is a plank of wood. How am I missing a plank of wood? Seriously, you don't have to break a plank of wood down. Let's just get rid of that. Put that there. And there ain't doors what we need. I really do have to break some wood down just to get one plank. No, I don't. There it is. Pop. There we go. Pop that there. Now, this is going to be fun. Because we've got the anvil, which is what we needed. Now we go milk jar. Pop. Got the milk jar. Now it's daytime, which is even better. If I remember rightly, it's over this way. Like I said, I can't remember fully where it was. I just know that I trapped a cow in... I say trapped, you'll see what I mean. If I can find it, I literally trapped a cow in a hole. Oh, I pushed him in the hole and then put glass there. So I'm pretty sure it is this direction. Here it is, yeah. Look. The cow, literally in there. Cow in a wall. Mm. Right, and what we do, here's go milk jar. Put the cow down in the hole. This is so fun. We get the anvil. You got a cow in a jar. Oh, you gotta love it. Cow in a jar. Oh, that's sweet. Made my ring on this. Nice. Right, and it is going dark, so we're gonna put a sword on. While we're beelining it back to the house, we are gonna get little things like zombies and stuff like that coming for us. Smash. Get dead. Right. Skelly Bob's not something we wanted to see. Yeah, it's our little ritual area. Let me in. And pop. And there we go. Sleeping it up, get rid of the day. Got the cow in a jar. And I think, out of everything, we just need the toaster, which is created with iron, lava bucket, iron trapdoor, and a button. Yay, a lava bucket. How nice. Where's my bucket gone? Oh, there's my bucket. And we did sleep, so now we've just got to go find some lava, which should be down in this cave. In this big, huge cave that we created, this little cave system that we've created. There's the gay never pulled out. annoying nether portal, should I say. Really should get out of saying that. It's a bad way of talking. Yeah, that nether portal, very, very annoying. The noise of it is just horrendously ear-blowing. Ugh. Right, so if I go over here... No, what the fudge are you? A glow shroom. Right, so if I... Ow. That hurt. I go down here. Yep, there we go. Thank you. Bucket of lava. That's how easy it was to get the bucket of lava. I'm gonna jump up all these. We didn't make this as simple as we did the last one. Chow down on some toast. Right, because this cave here, or this system we made here, we actually put stairs coming down to it. Which again is not too bad. That's quite a smart idea, so you're not jumping and wasting your... apart from this bit. There's the horrendous portal. Makes the annoying sounds. But yeah, you're not jumping and like wasting all your hunger. Even though we have got a nice little food farm there. Right, that's that. That's the lava bucket. Now we've got iron, because I did go on a major iron haul to pick up a lot of stuff. Ooh, some glass there, I don't need to pick that. That like that. That is stone. Stone. Yep. Right. So toaster to make the trap door. Look at that. Trap door. Yep, it's like that. And go like that. Oh, we already did one. There we are. And what else do we need? A button. There we go. Button. Chuck that out. Chuck that in there. Chuck that in there. And that and that. And then I think we just go pop toaster. And that should be reward done. But, oh, that's quest done. So we're going to go in here. Going to put the sink. Going to put the cooking table. Cooking table goes there. Sink goes next to it. Oven, obviously next to that. Then we've got two fridges. Which the fridge goes here like that. Then if we look in the quest book, we get an extra fridge and a reward bag, which means we can put the fridge here, the kitchen counter there, the toaster on top of the kitchen counter. Cow in a jar can go on top of that fridge and see like a little cow in a jar. It's cool. And spice rack and the tool rack. And the spice rack can go above that. And the tool racks go there like that. And then we open the reward bag, we get a what? Zigmatism. Okay. Now, I go to this and go like this. That like that. All of that in there, just like that. Get the egg, bucket. Yeah, get you as well. You could probably do some like calamari can do. Aye, aye, aye. And we need to pick up all of this. Yep. And then we run into here. We need to put this, this, and this in there. Now the pot goes there. Bakeware goes there. The mortar and pestle doesn't, because it is the saucepan and the skillet. Well, I don't get why we've got two skillets. Juicer. Mixing bowl. Cutting board, mortar and pestle. Cutting board, mortar and pestle. Now we go in there. Look at that. We're getting places. We are getting places. And I'm pretty sure we can make some decent stuff. And now if we need to, make a toast sandwich, cooked calamari, fresh water, mayonnaise, you know, certain things that we need. Don't get why I've got a second skillet. What we do. Put the bucket there. And there you go. See, now we've got the kitchen all set up. And now this. Wow. That's a lot of food to get. That is a very, very lot amount of food to get. So, yeah. We're not doing that anytime soon, put it that way. What's Vazkai Party? Minor Ammunition, Runic OR, Endo Flames. Welcome to Alfheim. Let's have a look at Welcome to Alfheim. What one's Poor Gardener? Right, let's see. You want a Infusion Crystal. Now, for an Infusion Crystal, we need, I think I've got one of them, Prosperity Blocks and Inferium Blocks, so it's 9, 18, 2 18s is what, 36, so we need 36 Manicio, so it's 36 of that. I think it's the Prosperity Shards that we're missing out on. Right, let's see if I've done it, if I've got this right. If I do this, I get 7 blocks of this. Right, so I needed 4. Nice. Right, so now what we need to do is go, in fact, what we need to do is grab the apples off the tree. That I done. Thank you. And the wheat that's grown as well. I need to pick that up. I don't need you. I've got enough of them. We kind of just need to go into here. Throw you into there just like that. Pick up this. Get some apple juice. Need 2 apple juice actually. Make a bit of flour. Put some flour into that. Fresh milk. Some fresh water. And see what that can create us. Heavy cream. It's always good. Apple sauce. Butter. Cooked calamari bread. Oh, sugar. What was that? Fruit salad. Did not mean to make that. Pancakes. Nice. Toast sandwich, salt, heavy cream, scrambled egg. There's a lot of things we can create in there. Put that back. But yeah, the cow in the jar gives us milk. So that worked out quite well. Kitchen's up and running. That's even better. Now, we need to go find some prosperity shards. And we need 36, because we need 4 blocks. So, having this stuff here is what we want. Right, and 25. Well, that was quite fast. Nope. And you put us on 30. Dooby dooby doo. Come on. This is only just to get the infusion crystal to start off the quest in certain other areas. Now this could start off so much stuff, especially to do with Manicio. This block don't need to be there. I'm guessing that's where it's going to be. This is going to start up the Manicio stuff, which is going to be a pain. Thank you. I'm just looking for the white stuff, white prosperity shards. Literally all I'm looking for is you. Thank you. 39. Right. And I'm pretty sure that should do us for now. I was pretty sure, or I am pretty sure, that I've got the leaf. I'm actually almost certain I've got the leaf that I need. So we're just gonna head back to the house and find out if we do have this leaf. I'm getting tired of falling in that little hole. Right. Oh, it's nighttime, Sardon. Get that Sardon, run your butt into this house. And we can't sleep because there's monsters near. Wonderful. But we're inside, so we're not going to get damaged in any way. And pop that, get the four blocks. Nice. What we can do is because hopefully this works quite well. Yep, there we go. We've got a bed in each place now. So the kitchen has a bed in it and the outdoors has a bed in it as well. Right, now I need this prepare. Shaded garden, that's always good. More wheat, that's even better. Where's this leaf? Oh, there's an egg. Spider's eye can be used. There it is. I knew I had one. Right, so what else in here? Potatoes. Just looking at food, what I can throw in, raw beef. More wheat, obviously. Even more wheat. What else can be seen as food? What about a bean? I don't know about a bean. There's golden apples. Yep. Nope. Again, are we all over the bloody place? And I think that would be it for the stuff that can be thrown into the fridge for creation. So yeah, there we go. Stuff like that. That one though. Pam's harvest craft. I think what we have to do is throw that down. Oh! Sugar, sugar. Whoa, where are you coming from? Don't you dare blow up my plants. Go sizzle somewhere else. Sizzle off. Diddle-doo. There we go. And I'm pretty sure I can find more of these things around there. Well, white mushroom, garlic, cotton. Don't get how you can eat, or why you'd eat cotton, but you can. Shut the doors. I never really shut my kitchen door in real life, so why should I do it in the game? Right, so infusion crystal, create, boom, done that. There's that quest done. Detection is base crafting seed, tier 1 crafting seed, tier 2 crafting seed, tier 3, tier 4, and tier 5 crafting seed. So that quest is not getting done anytime soon, because to do all them crafting seeds, base crafting seed. A seed with 4 prosperity, we have 3. Tier 1 crafting seed. Alright, so there's tier 1. Tier 2, tier 3, tier 4, and tier 5. Which means we need 4 magnesium. Then we need to double or quadruple that, then quadruple that, quadruple that, quadruple that, quadruple that. It's going to take a lot of magnesium, and we don't have a lot of magnesium, so we're going to have to try and work into that quest. Maybe go do a lot of mining off camera, because this episode is all about mining. I do a lot of stuff off camera with this stuff, because it is just tedious to see me going, like, I love these living swords, living axe, living pickaxe, living thingy. I love them because you can mine and mine and mine, and then after a while they just repair themselves. It's brilliant. It's like one of the best things you could ever have. But with all that, it's boring just to see me mining, you know, grab it, see me near enough blow up from a creeper. So in between episodes I will go and do some mining, get some inferium. Also want to be looking at getting some berries from the berry bushes around here, looking for some gardens, like Pam's gardens. Just because, to be honest with you, they're going to be really good. So we will be looking at getting some more foodie stuff and stuff like that in between episodes, in order to do all this, because we're going to need food and an endless supply of it anyway. It's not really a major issue because, like, diminishing returns isn't on in this pack, which is always good. You can't really kill pigs, well you can, but you don't really want to kill pigs, because if you kill a pig, your little rating in the bottom left goes down, because it's not very druid-like. It's more evil to kill pigs than anything else. So yeah, you kind of don't want to be doing that. Blue milk cap, don't know what you do. So yeah, like I say, in between episodes, a lot of mining going on, a lot of mining to be done. And I'm going to get that done. Hopefully I can find, I've seen quite a lot of Manicio around anyway, so we can get a good amount of Manicio, and see what we can do from there. But yeah, that is it for this episode. I want to thank you all for watching. It's been an absolute pleasure recording it for you. We finally have our kitchen up and running, which means we can do so much more with that. And yeah, so again, thank you all for watching. Absolute pleasure. I've had fun recording this episode, and I want to thank you all ever so much. And yeah, I've been Fury. Stay amazing. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button, and I shall see you next time.